An ass dressed himself in a lion's skin and went about frightening the little animals by his roaring. After a while, he met a fox and tried to scare him also. But the fox, not frightened in the least, called out to the ass, "You silly ass! I might have been frightened if I had not heard you bray and seen your ear sticking out of the lion's skin.